Good morning, students. I am Vikas Kumar from Notre Dame Public School. I will teach today math for class 7th. First lesson is integers. For this, we have just looked at this copy. Students, lesson first, integers. For this, it must be known that what is meaning of natural numbers. All counting numbers are called natural numbers. All counting numbers are called natural numbers. Example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, etc. are all natural numbers. Whole number. All natural numbers together with 0 are called whole numbers. Note, the smallest natural number is 1 and the smallest whole number is 0. Actually, the difference between the whole number and natural number. In natural number is start from 1, but whole number is start from 0. So only one difference. If 0 is not in number, then that number is natural number. If 0 is in number, then that number is whole number. Now, integers. All natural numbers, it means all counting numbers with 0 and negatives of natural numbers are called integers. Positive integers, all counting numbers are called positive integers. Example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, etc. Negative integers, negative of all counting numbers or negative of all natural numbers are called negative integers. Example, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, etc. 0 is an integer which is neither positive nor negative integer. Now, properties of addition of integers. Closure property of addition. The sum of two integers is always an integer. The sum of two integers is always an integer. Example, 5 plus 6, 11, minus 5 plus 6, 1. Here, 6 is greater number and 5 is a smaller number. When we add minus 5 and plus 6, then 1 is answer. Now, minus 5 plus minus 6 is equal to minus 11. Here, plus 5 plus 6 plus 11 and minus 5 plus minus 6 minus 11. When we add positive integer result is in positive integer. And when we add negative integers and negative integers, then answer is in negative integers. Again, plus 5 plus minus 6. Again, 5 plus minus 6 is equal to minus 1. Second rule is commutative law of addition. If A and B are two integers then a plus b is equal to b plus a. If a and b are two integers, then a plus b and b plus a both are equal. Look here, example, 7 plus 4 is equal to 4 plus 7. Minus 7 plus, again minus 4. When we add minus 7 and minus 4, and again minus 4 and minus 7, then both outcomes of both is equal. Minus 7 plus 4 is equal to 4 plus minus 7. 7 plus minus 4 is equal to minus 4 plus 7. This is the commutative law of addition. Here, a plus b is equal to b plus a. Here, example is a, 7, and b is equal to 4. Now, associative law of addition. If a, b and c are three any integers, then a plus b plus c, a plus b in bracket plus c is equal to a plus b plus c. Here b plus c in bracket. Example, let a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 2 and c is equal to minus 3. 1 plus minus 2 in curly bracket plus minus 3 in a small bracket is equal to 1 plus minus 2 plus minus 3. Just solve it. Plus into minus minus, 1 is just here, 2 is just here, plus into minus minus, plus into minus minus 3. 1 is just, copy it here. In curly bracket, between curly bracket and in a small bracket, plus into minus minus, plus into minus minus, 2, 3 as usual. 1 minus 2 is equal to minus 1, minus 3 just here. Minus 2 and minus 3, result is minus 5, and 1 is as it is. Here plus is hidden. Plus into minus, minus, minus 1 and minus 3, just like it. Plus into minus, minus, 1 is as it is, and 5 is as it is. Plus into minus, minus. Result is minus 4, and here also minus 4. LHS is equal to RHS. Existence of additive identity. For any integers a, we have, for any integers a, we have a plus 0 is equal to 0 plus a is equal to a. Here 0 is called additive identity for integers. Example, when we add 3 plus 0 or 0 plus 3, both result is 3. First of all, here 0 is called additive identity for integer. So here 0 is additive identity for 3. Here also 0 is additive identity for 3. So we add 3 plus 0 or 0 plus 3, result is always 3. Now, next rule. Existence of additive inverse. For any integer A, we have. For any integer A, we have. A plus in bracket minus A is equal to minus A plus A is equal to 0. Here the opposite of ए इज माइनस ए और अपोजिट ऑफ माइनस ए इज ए. द एडिटिव इनवर्स ऑफ ए इज माइनस ए और द एडिटिव इनवर्स ऑफ माइनस ए इज ए. द सम ऑफ एन इंटीजर ए एंड इट्स अपोजिट इज ऑलवेज जीरो. एग्जाम्पल वेन वी एड प्लस वन वन वेन वी एड वन प्लस वेन वी एड वन एंड माइनस वन द रिजल्ट इज जीरो. अगेन वेन वी एड माइनस वन एंड वन रिजल्ट इज जीरो. एच प्लस फाइव माइनस फाइव इज इक्वल टू ऑलवेज जीरो. माइनस फाइव प्लस फाइव इज इक्वल टू ऑलवेज जीरो. प्लस फाइव माइनस फाइव इज इक्वल टू जीरो. माइनस फाइव प्लस फाइव इज इक्वल टू जीरो. द एडिटिव इनवर्स ऑफ माइनस वन इज वन and the additive inverse of 1 is minus 1. Thanks students. In next class, I will teach you next materials. Thank you.